Boom, boom kicks.
You and I, we can still be on the same side of history.
Cut.
Think about it.
I think Laura needs a shower. Just saying. Laura's a little pissed off. Ooh, the jail is very pretty. Dude!
This isn't over. Bastard!
She did.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
Oh, hello, hello.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Uh-oh. Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
I can.
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
Touché.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
It totally is, right?
And what do you plan to do with that?
What do you think I'm going to do? Smack, smack, smack! See? I'm gonna smack that shit. Boom!
They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Goodbye. I'm out. He just clearly doesn't have Lara's skills. Now I get the rope arrow? Yes, finally.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Finally. Yeah. He's totally jealous.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention.
LT. RT? Wait, how do... what?
They're after the same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't? Or won't?
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
Wait, I'm having issues here. How do you want me to craft it?
How did you end up in there?
What the hell?
When Constantine and his men arrived, we thought we could fight them.
Ah, okay.
But I didn't know who you were dealing with.
We.
My people.
Oh. There we go. Pass. I'm like trying to figure out, I was like, oh.
Can you get out?
How do I do my freaking rope thing? Okay, never mind.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
Oh my god, Laura, seriously!
Maybe I can offer you something more valuable.
I can offer you my body.
I know what you're all after.
Yeah, he's gonna pimp himself out to Lara. She's like, damn. Hi, Lara. Really? Really? It was that easy to just open the door? And then he kills you.
I'm Jacob.
What's up, Jacob?
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
Okay, wait. Go back. I'm not done. Look at it. Don't trust him. Look at that face.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
I will kill the guards.
Do you know the way out?
I got this shit, okay?
Yes.
I'm not concerned.
I've had some time to study.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed.
He looks very shifty.
They defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
Bad. You get more than that than anything, okay.
There we go. Okay.
Is there anything else I can steal before we leave? Ow. No? Wait. No? Oh, I found it. Okay.
A silver cigarette case. Ooh. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
Dum-da-dum. Oh! Is he dead? I need to go in. Oh, there's... wait. Aww! That would be awesome. Did he abandon
How long
me?
Were you in that cell?
Oh, okay, never
mind. Long enough to learn.
I thought he left.
Stop
me.
Until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
God, I thought he left me.
I finally made my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. Feels instead like a new kind of resolve.
A new kind of resolve?
A new Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
Shit. Wait, sorry. There we go.
The work camp.
Okay. I'm stuck in my wire. Okay, wait, I need to... Wait, run! Why is she not running? Dude, Lord, when I say to run, run. Oh, no, that's the door. Don't touch that. Open this. Yeah. 2 out of 4, so sweet. Okay. I guess we'll have to have a history lesson, correct?
The Soviets sent prisoners
good
here.
Good evening.
To work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough.
What's up?
They captured our people. Took children from their mothers.
Jolene, are you fishing right now?
God. It must have been horrible. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible.
You woke up from a nap?
They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient.
You should AFK fish at, Ellie's Lake. For now. You could rack in so much money. Yeah. I'm up to 17 so far. It's freaking awesome. Fine. Don't enjoy free money. It's you, Richie Rich. That's true too. I might actually bring in my crates then tomorrow. Maybe.
Our best chance of escape.
Oh, Kenji? Are we doing squirrels tomorrow?
What then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain.
Cause we were supposed to do it today, but I got sidetracked. Oh no, sorry. We're talking about Black Desert Online.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger.
Okay.
She stirred up the trouble on the perimeter. We expecting others? Possibly.
Yeah.
After the initial attack, stepped up control.
Now, Gonzo messaged me, and then Div asked, and then I just didn't answer because I was like, I don't have time to do the scrolls today. And I'm pretty sure Kenji's not gonna wake up on time. Okay. I need to get inside that thing. How do you get in here? Sorry about the confusion, Disley. Black Desert Online is like the main game that we play. So sometimes the chat can get a little confusing here because we'll suddenly start talking about that game. Oh, you're still following me? Right. I think it's the only way that I can survive playing BDO is also by focusing other games too. Sometimes. Sometimes.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this
thing
out.
Search the command center for a way to open the gate.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets.
Yeah? Same, I'm up to 54 now. So, yoo-hoo! Okay. Yeah, that's really good. Loki, you wanna not kick things? Wait, that's not hard. What? Loki. Oh, I have no... Loki! God, stop kicking things. Now I get bullets. I got bullets.
Damn it! It is fucking freezing this place. Should have brought my damn cold weather gear.
Hey, I just realized something. What happened to my damn jacket? Really? Wow.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it.
That's it. You're good to go.
That sucks.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team.
Yeah,
up at the
I've gotten
before the storm sets in.
Three. Oh, actually, wait a minute. Now that you're actually here, I want to show you something. Yeah? Yeah. That was earlier today. And, what was the other thing? I'll have to think of something. What when my brain starts to work?
God damn it! It is fucking freezing in this place. Should've brought my damn cold weather gear.
Yeah, I wanted to show it to you earlier. All my petals, I got them all at Manchas. Between the chopping trees and killing the Manchas while I was doing trees. Yeah, I popped my Kama Blessing earlier. Okay, there's a lot of freaking guys here. Oh, and there's a guy there too. What the hell?
Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Still a lot of territory to cover out there.
Yeah, we'll just have to get more boots in the snow. Constantine wants eyes inside the copper mine.
Something up there.
Yeah, they found some old records in the prison.
Yeah, no doubt, eh?
Pictures of ruins and maps of the mine.
Think the Soviets knew what was up here?
Not at first, but it definitely looks like they figured it out.
Well, most of this stuff is decades old. Doesn't even look like they cleared out before they left.
Contact!
Shit! Ah! That was dumb.
Got a flanking position!
Yes, I know!
He's wounded!
It's okay. I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Hold on, almost got it.
That's it. You're good to go. Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Sorry. That's freaking great.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. Should've brought my damn cold weather gear.
The Thermion? Yeah, I got that last year, so I'm like, yes, I don't have to care. I'm so happy I don't have to care about that this year. It's definitely a nice costume. Oh man. It was definitely not the way I wanted it to go. I sniped the wrong guy. It's like, yeah, good job. Snipe a sniper while, you know, he's paying attention. Like, so dumb. Oh. Yeah, the outfit's nice. I like it.
Jacob, I found a way
to open.
He's
going to betray you.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said,
I
must confess that I'm
worried. I think it depends on how you design the character.
Yes, but my concern,
like, my witch looks pretty good in it.
I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real.
Ow, that hurt.
And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Oh. Arger.
In a gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Oh, dear. What if I don't want to find Jacob? What if I want to say, screw that shit? I don't even want to check my Mewa with it. I don't even use Mewa anymore. But everything looks good on my Mewa. It's actually a little frustrating. Yeah. There is a lot of, oh my god, actually I just seen how many people are there. I wasn't even paying attention to that. That's freaking funny. Okay, you said to... Eh? What do you want me to... Oh. See, I can be clever.
I have controls that do all the major dig sites. Here, here, and here.
What about Anna? I need to get in there. Doing?
It wasn't supposed to.
This is the place.
Shit.
The Soviet
wreck. Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croc.
We keep her alive.
You keep her alive for now? What?
Frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
No!
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
She's my stepdaughter.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Maybe she should put a jacket on.
Kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Yeah, dude, stop having cigarettes.
Let me have my pleasures.
The look on his face is like, really? Really?
None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
Oh, well then. So wait. This guy's like my uncle? My uncle... Gun boot punch me? That's bullshit. Or kick me in the boot. There we go, that's what it was.
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away.
That's bullshit, just saying.
The pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
No!
Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
But. Can I just hide here?
Alright. Got to find a way out of here.
I
guard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way. Damn. Got to...
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long.
Well, that's slightly like a weird, awkward family, right? So that guy's like my uncle. He tried to kill me multiple times.
Canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is
abysmal.
But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. I'll let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Out of here. A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Lovely. Mess with me, I have a gun.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers.
Non-believers.
The fearful. And the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
Constantine will be that man. I guess I gotta go down here now. Wait. Yeah. Come on.
Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
Crap, okay.
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well?
No.
I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Maybe he will, maybe he won't. We'll never know. Anyways. Kinda nice. Kinda want that too. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, can I? Yes. My rate of fire would be quite nice. Oh. Yeah. Where is he?
hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Cover me! Watch your back! Let her out!
Oh, shit. Yeah, that didn't work.
Hostile spotted. She's alone.
Hello.
Move out.
Obviously.
I got an angle. Give me cover and fire. Cover and fire. Light her up. They're taking casualties.
No, I didn't play any Tomb Raiders before. Like, literally, like, never. I can just do that too. That could have worked also. Oh, is it? Damn. I can't backpack, right? I think this one's pretty cool so far. Okay, let me rephrase. The game's awesome. Okay, I think I got what I wanted. Kinda wanna shoot that. Yeah! For no apparent reason, let's just blow that up. It's at least a couple years old. Yeah, no doubt, right?
What happened here?
Oh, okay.
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent to the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Yep. Oh, okay. My bad. What? You're all dead. Oh god, that's like going back to like the very, very first Tomb Raider.
Jacob?
So
I think
brutal.
I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Super brutal. There's 10! 10 of these things! What the hell happened here? There was a massacre!
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Nice.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Grim.
She's very pretty, yes. What I feel like she's cold. Like she really needs her jacket. Or a jacket. Oh! Good job.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Wait, no! There's still stuff I want!
Watch out!
I died, really? I died right there. Oh, that would have actually been really funny. Really? No. I have an AP. I have an assault rifle, that's it. God, stop doing that! He shot himself. Yeah, give me like a jacket or something. Like,
take it easy.
Jesus.
Drink this. It'll help.
Or changing clothes would help too.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
Yes.
Yeah. I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't?
Look at this. He's perfectly dry, but yet I'm still soaking wet. And I'm pretty sure we both swam in the same river.
So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for.
But why?
But I want to know why.
See? I knew it.
When I was young, he was just my father.
Your synthetic fabric? Oh, okay,
he was
okay.
An archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality.
What? Really?
Of course, no one believed him.
Ow. Like,
including me.
His face. Oh, he's kind of cute.
Our last conversation was a fight.
Why are you talking your personal business?
He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible.
Why don't you guys just kiss?
It changed everything.
Just kiss.
I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out.
Right.
It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
That'd be kind of cool.
A difference is not always for the best.
I know, that guy reminds me of,